Good night, princess.
Is Nathan okay? When will I see him again?
Oh, I don't know, honey. He hasn't left his office in 3 days. He loved his wife and daughter more than anything in the world. But we can try again tomorrow, okay? Now you get some sleep.
Odie, what are you doing here? It's late. Go back to bed. What did you say?
It was so quick. Mommy couldn't do anything. But it didn't hurt.
Stop it, Jody.
It didn't hurt at all.
You hear me? Stop it right now.
We are here, Nathan. We're right by your side.
Helen. Laura.
We love you, darling. We'll always love you.
Talk to me again. Jody, make them come back. Make them come back again.
I can't. They've gone.
Please. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. I miss them so much.